pushing him with your head. That's a good way to do it.
Yeah.